just feel like Tupac. I kill me in the black diamond like Tupac. I'm finna feel my wrath for the glizzy, I ain't fucking around. Fucking on when I'm in that town. I'm fucking up with the gold now. But you a pussy. Never seen a kitty act like a cow. Fell in love with her tongue. Kid so broke, he gotta try some. She said, nigga, is you dumb? I ain't fucking buff y'all, I'm just one. Then she seen that money come. He counted up Benjamin Franklin. Yeah, when she seen that, she took my breath to the room and said, I'll be right back. She been a girl, she screaming, I'm fat. She screaming, free thugs, I'm screaming, free shots. Said, none of y'all, I'm sorry about that. I know the owner, I took her to catch. Baby got off her Mary, said, hey, y'all prone, but I'm bringing them back. I ain't the trolling, they do when you die. Honestly, them niggas really be fine. Bitch, you wanna shoot a movie, but I was just telling him this real. I'm set in Chicago, anybody can't get killed. The internet thinking they heard me stopping. I'm smart, yo, I got a scholarship. The biggest before I was positive. Fell in love with her tongue. Get so broke, he got try some. She said, nigga, is you dumb? I ain't fucking buff y'all, I'm just one. Then she seen that money come. He counted up Benjamin Franklin. Yeah, when she seen that, she took my breath to the room and said, I'll be right back.
Too many bracelets, a sprain on the wrist. Coming from the gutter, never imagined living like this. fast out of chat when met the power. She gotta be bossed up in order to be my bitch, yeah. Them hoes gotta get my mommy involved for me to reason. I put my brother before the nation, they say I'm treason. I fuck with her energy spiritually, she be keeping her bees on. I gave him a gun, why he on the run, bro, to your street, boy. They stay out the streets, ain't nothing right here for you, play D1. Now you go on the ground, bashing my name, knowing that the street won. Told a young nigga when you catch another body, told him to keep going. Got shot in his neck, they pronounced him dead, bro, he breathe strong. You can be my backbone in red form, I still reject you. Get back, you a real neighborhood hero, they'll still neglect you. I gave the streets more than my own kids, that's disrespectful. You can't dig this deep in the trenches, you gon' need a shovel. I don't want no more, I don't want caps. Medical, they connected with Apple. You gave me some pills and a napkin. Everything happened is tragic. You that man, get him in traffic. Get an address and say you a rapper. Complete deal, gave him a love. He kept me peace, so it's only the family.
Too many blessings, it's rain on the rich. From the gutter, never imagined living like this. Fast out the shop, messed up power.
Yeah. Too many bracelets, they sprained a nigga wrist. Coming from the gutter, you can't imagine living like this. 5,000 shots when I'm at the powerhouse of my clique. She gotta get dogged out in order to be my bitch.
Dirty, y'all tell me you been on some positive shit, yeah, yeah. Lately, I just wanna show up and buy some shit, yeah, yeah. Always been a little mad petition. Lately, it's cash, yeah, got me losing count of these bags. I'm moving too fast. Hard times don't last. My mama cops are ass, talking out my ass. Boy, you ain't shit but a bitch with a badge. All my life. I'm gonna change the image. You can't blame my peers no more. I come from the trenches. Some said I'd never be a superstar, but I know I'm different. I'm a voice, but the system ain't give me a choice. Know some people that still unemployed. Know a fellow who tryna be void. Child support, your only support. For a visit, I'm going to court. Yeah, he was shading me up. And you know that I'm famous as fuck. See how you go joking about stimulus, but they really ain't came in a clutch. I know some kids wanna hurt themselves. Stop trying to get your love for
myself.
Tryna bend myself.
Tryna bend myself. Hey.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Straight ahead, we've got a pretty good one on tap here, as it'll be the Dallas Cowboys taking on the Buffalo Bills.
Well, man, we're trying to go undefeated all day today on ranked matches. Let's go, man. Number right match today. Let's get it.
And we are underway in Buffalo. Yeah, that'll be a little too hot to handle.
Tune in, man. Tap in, man.
For a touchback here.
Big 4 Brown, man. Shout out to my guys, man. Yeah. Trying to keep me down. Yeah, man, man. Y'all know we on all three platforms, man. Y'all fuck with your boy, man. Okay. Hey, so man.
The first carry now for Tony Pollard.
So man,
slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down by
man.
Give him five on the deal, carry man. There, and it'll be second down.
Not a huge play, but I think they're more than happy with how it turned out. Don't be surprised to see them revisit that call.
Gonna make us run,
because
there's
a lane there for more than just 5 yards. Put it in your back pocket and break it out when you need it later.
Second down, Prescott on the move to his left.
Give me that.
Oh, dangerous pass there, and it's intercepted. And the Bulls are in their possession here as they finish the opening drive turnover. Not something you see very often from a quarterback of his caliber, an opening drive interception.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind that even he's surprised at how that one played out. But we know this guy is not going to stop him from continuing to fire as this game goes along. Probably give a little nod of respect across the field for that one and let him know he'll be back the very next series.
Here's Cook as they begin on the ground. And not a whole lot there, maybe a yard to the 27.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive end, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
And to the 36-yard line, taken down there after getting 8 yards. They'll run it. Here's Cook. Well, they hit him in the backfield, and he will not escape. And that is not going to get it done. So still a scoreless game in the first, but they're going to go for this thing on their own side of the field on fourth down. He's got his running back out of the backfield, and he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. Just a gain of 3, but they'll certainly take it as they convert on fourth down.
Let's go, man. Let's win some games today, man. Y'all fuck with your boy, man. Big Four Brown. Y'all know the deal, man. Anything else? It's uncivilized. Get me?
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
Y'all make sure y'all hit that follow button on Twitch. Y'all make sure y'all hit that like button.
They'll let this go deep for Sherfield.
What the fuck?
Rifles one, that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Malik Hooker. And the Cowboys are going to have a short field here as they'll take over right at the 50. Now they try to take the deep shot there, but this defense up to the task.
And a lot of times when you air a ball out like this, if it does get intercepted, there's going to be a lot of space out there to set up a return. And remember, you got five big offensive linemen out there playing on their feet in open space. Not a skill most of them possess that allows for extra yardage on the return.
Interception.
They're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. Val Prescott.
You gotta hold up by this nigga side.
Cooks and it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah.
Let's go, man. Big photos, man. Great matches today, man.
Right at the 50.
Investigation, figure out why they're still sitting at 0 on the scoreboard, because their quarterback's got to wake up and start reading defense a heck of a lot better after throwing his second interception.
So after the INT, it's Allen. That's caught by Gabriel Davis. And he is tackled inside the 49.
You on Facebook, man, y'all make sure y'all hit that like and share button, man. You on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow button. If you on YouTube, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button, man. Let's go, man.
Never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
On first down, Allen. Pressure comes and down he goes. Gets him for a loss of 10 yards from his linebacker spot.
Okay, I'm not sure you could actually draw a better pass rush than that one right there. Nowhere to go outside. He had to keep backing up and backing up and backing up. Eventually dropped for a huge loss.
So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done. Now Allen.
Come on, man. It's the pass interference,
bro.
I know conventional wisdom says, hey, don't get it all back in one play. But sometimes you go ahead and try to. They tried to get it all back on that one. Weren't able to do so.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
They got these dudes jumping like they fucking.
Momentum now. One incompletion, two incompletion. They're going for more.
Going for this shit, man. I'm going to go down. Well, respect you, boy. Well, respect you.
Now, this will probably be the last play of the quarter. Allen gonna go on fourth down. He's got
his respect you, nigga. Respect you, homie.
Taken down. It's a big game there, and will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. Second quarter now in Buffalo. It's the Bills in control of the football as they've got it with a first and 10.
Today, man.
I mean, that was
going to
make
ass all day.
We had some action. We had some good play.
Early in the morning, Saturday morning, ass whooping.
So now, it's game on.
Extra point by Bass, up and good. And it's now
he's
7-0
game.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line.
Oh, shit. That's the copyright shit. Damn.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. Two drives, two interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ankle?
Did
we practice in that color jersey all week, not the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be stern a little bit. Whatever it's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in jeopardy.
I never spared that.
Sack here, second and 11. Prescott.
That's
Ferguson. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 23 yards to pick up there. They show run with three tight ends here on first down. Pollard will take it up the gun. Try to run inside, but nothing there. Able to bring him down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle. That's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends are like in a sprinter stance or just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play. The whole game. When you find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. But guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offense.
Another first down as they look his way again, this time 19 yards.
Just picking up yardage in bunches here these last few plays. They have moved right down the field, and just like that, they're going to be set up with a first and goal.
Clock will run. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts. as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. On second down, here's Allen. He's got this one complete to Shurfield. East to the 15.
Baby.
74 yards. And the Bills will take the lead here in the final minute of the first half. That's a heck of a response to regain the lead after we had seen the touchdown to tie the game.
I would say what we just saw there was a great amount of points, because typically when teams tie the game up, it's a little bit of a, how would you say, you kind of take a step back and have to get yourself regrouped. They regrouped in a hurry, didn't they? They attacked back after they've been tied.
And in a big way, that was a statement long touchdown. Extra point by Bass, up the good. And that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Kevontae Turpin now to return. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped at the 23-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively offensively we'll play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
First down, Prescott. And he knocks the ball away. Falls incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Now is second and 10. There's Prescott. And it's incomplete.
Good defense.
10 seconds left. Seconds left. A chance to try to add 3 points before heading to the locker room. And you see the clock almost empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter. Final play of the half, Prescott. And for the third time here, this half, it's intercepted. Taylor ran for the pick, and he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number 3 here. A one touchdown ball game, 14-7 our scores. We get back at it on EA Sports. No run back here to begin the half, and we will start at the 25-yard line. Red shirt, blood stain. Doing my push, I had a cold start. Told him we shot good, tight. I made it out with his blood stain. Yeah. minutes ready to go for their next drive. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought the first half, they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it. But I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities. And I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Again, it's Cook. It'll be a 5-yard pickup there. So from second and 13, they're back to a more manageable third and 8.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here, because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Third down, here's a run by Cook. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. This offense 2 for 2 converting on these thus far, so why not try again here on fourth down? They'll go for it. They'll try and throw for it here. And it'll find the open man. That's complete. On the move past the 40. Still on his feet. Stephon Diggs, 76 yards, and the Bills' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. That certainly went against the traditional ways of playing football, but who cares? Look at the result. Big touchdown.
They went for it on their own side of the 50, so there's conservative, there's aggressive, and really aggressive, which is what we just saw there. Tip of the cap to them.
Beat the shit out of him, y'all. Got to let my nigga Dig shine, baby. That's him. He's him. Y'all remember him.
And it's now 21-7. Offense here set to begin the drive.
Let's go, baby.
Well, the opposition laid down the challenge and opening drive touchdown here to start the second half. And Charles, now you feel like this group needs to get an answer, because this all of a sudden is a 2-score game.
Yeah, you're right about that. It was a small magical spread to overcome. A little bit more daunting now. I think you're exactly right. Pressure is on, because you don't want them getting the ball back with a chance to really extend this lead off.
Here we're going to get a timeout by the offense. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
He quit.
Just do pinch and check me. That's good to know, ain't nothing to see. Bitches on TV channel and how would you go about being on the door landscape? I'm back with these. I've been doing all the Emmys and Fendi. Instead, they're trench coat for Barry. With a COMPDCICIO.
Go. I'm coming today. It'll be a good day today. I feel it.
Brings us to the banks of the Ohio River and Paycor Stadium in Cincinnati. Tonight we've got an AFC matchup in store for you, as it'll be the Buffalo Bills taking on the Cincinnati Bengals. Tyler Bass about ready to get us going, and we are underway from Cincinnati. Here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. As they call the timeout, they'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Throwing on the first play from scrimmage, here's Burrow. Just not enough time for the play to develop. Lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. Here's second and 10. Here's Burrow setting up to throw it. That's caught by the tight end, Irv Smith Jr. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line.
About that.
That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down.
They start.
have supported them on this series because it seemed like things were headed for the red zone. But this defense gets two more stops that can keep them out of that area.
Yeah, well, I appreciate that light. Yep, got 2 hours with me. Then I'm going to hit the road. Gotta go do my Uber, y'all.
Here's Burrow. And that's off the mark.
Ain't a clock. I'm going to do Uber. So y'all got 2 hours. Let's get it.
First 5 passes for the big third down coming up. He's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at 3rd and 10. Throwing again, it's Burrow. They'll set up the screen here to Mixon. And he can only get this to the 42-yard line. And that is not near enough. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on 4th. They'll try and throw for it with Burrow. Got a man. It's Chase. He completes it. And he's taken down inside the 30. A big pickup of 12 yards on 4th down to keep this drive from stalling.
And that's a big pickup on the first down. And you know that all week, both sides of the ball, offense and defense, are going through every situation. And in this case, the offensive guys had the right play dialed up because defensively, you work on 4th down situations as well.
And deflating for the defense. They can't get the stop here. So the drive stays alive after the 4th down conversion. 1st and 10 inside the 30. Burrow going to give this to Mixon. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of 5.
If you're a coach, you'll absolutely take that run every time on 1st down because it really sets you up to go in a number of directions here on 2nd.
Here's a 2nd and 5. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. He's going to have the hookup here to Chase. And he is going to lose yardage here. Now 3rd down and 7. Burrow will throw. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
That's a big conversion there on 3rd down, and this has been a great opening drive. You know, at this point, they'd hate to settle for 3, but they've created a fresh set of downs and a 1st and goal.
A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, 1st and goal. Now it's Burrow. Now they go screen. It's complete. Touchdown! Joe Mixon from 3 yards out. And the Bengals will claim the early lead.
All right, baby, let's go.
On the board first here tonight.
Let's go.
Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And
great message, y'all, man. There's no right matches today. Let's get it.
After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And from the end zone, Deontay Hardy will bring it out. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone,
they
not a good
that damn momentum, man.
And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. Throwing on 1st down is Allen. Got a man, that's Trent Sherfield. And he's finally taken down, and it's a big gain there on what will turn out to be the final play of this 1st quarter. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. Here's Allen to throw it. Getting the football to Davis on an out route. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. The Bills passing game getting them down the field. They've got another first down.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. Swinging this out wide here for Cook. It'll be a gain of five, and that'll bring up second down. And just in general, Charles, on a play like that, how tough is it for the defense to account for a running back essentially being a receiver downfield?
It's very difficult, especially if the running back has skills like a receiver, and you're aware of that before the game even begins. So throughout your practice sessions, you're going to want to be aware of him. Where is he lining up? What can he do? What kind of damage can he do to us downfield? And who can match up with him without weakening our overall defense? You're exactly right. It's a tough task to match up to him.
And meanwhile, Allen's throw here taken in by Knox. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals' 29-yard line. Give him 11 yards that time and a new set of downs.
He's certainly done a nice job spreading the field on this drive. And here he finds his big tight end for good yardage. And that's what you have to do. Keep defenses guessing about where you're going to go with the football.
They start on the ground with Nick Chubb. And he stopped immediately there. They have the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10.
Brisky, what's good, bro? Appreciate that like and the share, Bob. Jason Carson, appreciate the like, man.
On first down, Allen. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there. That's second down.
Normally you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact. But in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
Here's second and 10 now from the 29.
Don't fuck with these ring games like that. If you load it up, you can send it. No.
Again, they'll throw with Allen. His throw incomplete.
And they'll run with Chubb. And this will be stopped at the 44. That will good for 7 yards. From the 44-yard line, here's second down and three.
Still got it. I just don't got the fast dudes. You see what I'm saying? But and I put linebackers in the I'm for the free kick. That's it. I have to compromise. You still got the setups. Hello.
Yo, yo.
What's up, man? How you been?
Brent, I'm doing all right, Brent. How you doing, man?
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Get back to
it's
it, bro.
Yes, sir.
Been missing you, man.
Yeah, taking care of some personal stuff. But today,
two okay, I heard that. Set to do battle. It should be a good Love is you good, though, bro. Love is you good, man.
Taking on the Buffalo Bills.
And we are underway in Buffalo.
Oh, no, you must be talking about Junior.
How about this for a start? This is out of bounds. Wishing he had a mulligan. That's not how you want to start the game.
Not at all, because not only do you give up the penalty and good field position, but it just kills the momentum of your team as you start a game.
Give to Cook out of the gun. And he'll hope that this is not a sign of what's in store as he has to fight just to get back to the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the game's first play. And it's second down now. Looked like he was trying to bounce it outside, but no success.
Yeah, sometimes you got to just figure out where you're going to go, and sometimes you just have to take it to another spot. And trying to get it outside, the defensive pursuit was there and just ran him down.
Here's second and 10. Now Allen. He's got this one complete to Sherfield. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead.
And I think this is a route we'll see more of as this game goes on, because with his speed, they want to get him the ball in space on drag routes.
Oh,
just
they
like
changed
this.
It. Okay, they I can't push the curve no more.
Bro, it's out of there.
Damn.
No, you can't do none of that.
What's good, bro? Appreciate that hard in that share bomb.
Yeah,
what the fuck?
I'm pissed off.
Yeah, bro, I just tried to switch it with some old other shit.
Yeah, man, fuck you up, bro. I can't even switch. They won't even let me switch at all.
That's crazy, man.
And there he was in the slot for the catch.
I was like, what the hell is this?
Allen now on first down. Firing quickly here, and that's
wow.
Complete. Yeah, that's good for
they just fucking with shit now, nah, see?
I got the whole, I looked it up on the thing, I got the whole list of what they did, man. They just fucked us and said.
Now Allen again. And his throw here is incomplete.
Go, I see they took off the play ball, and I seen that.
Yeah, play ball, all that. Yep.
And normally catches what's thrown to him, but he didn't on that play.
Now they face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. From the gun, it's Allen. That ball nearly intercepted, but he could not hang on. Oh, pick there certainly would have been nice. Instead, at least, it'll be fourth down.
As a defensive back, you have some weapons at your disposal that we don't often talk about, and you can read the receiver's eyes, you can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent, and that allows you to make a play on it and oftentimes knock it away.
Allen will look to throw for it on fourth. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Davis. And he is going to have the Bills first down, it would appear. Chain gang going to move the sticks. They take a risk on fourth and four, but they get it by a full yard. First down, here's the run with Cole. And they're going to stop it right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10. Maybe I'm wrong, but it looked like even if he had opted to keep that, I don't think there was going to be much to gain.
Seemed like it was perfectly defense. And know what they say, those guys on the other side, they get paid too.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. They run it again with Cook. He'll get only three there, so it leaves him with a third and seven ahead.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
The 25-yard line is what they need here. This is third down. Now Allen. Rush coming in. Taken down. Now look at this, fourth and 12, and they're going to line up to go for it. Oh, they're changing this at the line. Allen going to go on fourth down.
He just dropped that. He dropped the shit out of. I appreciate that life, bro.
Defense forces a turnover on downs.
I couldn't even get there and he dropped it. That's crazy.
I know. I'm like, man. This man right here, I ain't gonna lie, this man right here is something different, bro.
Watch it. He got to learn it over and shit, man.
Yeah, then the D is like, they fucking up shit so much on this one.
More,
this
motion.
Right here supposed to be the one. It's not the one.
It's normal though, bro. That's what they do, man. It'll be good. Right. They do an update and fuck everything up.
Yeah.
They start on the ground.
And they think they doing something good.
Taken down just shy of
no, the not at all, man.
You can't out the
bringing that play out, and they gave up no
leave well enough alone, bro. Who fucking with shit?
Nice job there, only giving up.
They don't fix what you tell them about, though.
Nah, they do the opposite, bro. The whole opposite of what you said.
Yeah, bro. It's crazy, man. What's good, bro? Good morning, man. Good morning.
Watson now to throw. Looking left side, he's got a man. That's four. Here's third and seven. It's Watson.
Ooh, what a P.I. Where's the P.I.?
David Njoku, the tight end. And he is going to have a Browns first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
That ain't that nigga.
And he'll take it across midfield into Buffalo territory.
Yeah, bro. That ain't even Chubb, though.
So it'll be the final play of this first quarter.
That's the backup.
That big
start
old
of the second
dude.
Quarter, and it's the Browns in control of the football as they've got it with a second and one coming up.
We need to see some of that in real life, bro. He ain't ran over shit. He got a little speed on him.
They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down. They'll fake the handoff. Now Watson.
Oh, over that wide.
Going out wide, finds Chubb. And he is out of bounds.
They ran into each other.
He's inside the 30.
Yo, can I get next, bro? All I smash or hit it all right. Smash that like button, bro. Definitely, man. Grant, we doing a three game right here or no, man?
It's up to you. You know what I'm saying? If you want to, I don't know if he a subscriber or not. That's why.
No.
If you're not a subscriber, yeah, we do the three game.
All right, I got you. After this game one, bro, we're going to do a three game, man. Win two straight, bro. You definitely get the next one regardless, though.
Ended up only getting
4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
Now, if you go ahead and subscribe to my man, you can go and hop in there right now.
Well, I'm about to say change it up real quick.
Yo.
They run it again with Chubb. And they're knocking on the door now. There's a good run there. Going to take this to about the 10-yard line. A gain of 13. It's a first down. When he runs, he seems to do a nice job of knowing when to be patient and find the hole, and then when the hole is there, he goes quickly.
You're exactly right. He knows how to just take off.
It should be at the bottom of the screen, bro. It's a green badge at the bottom of the screen.
Boom at the end of the run and finishes it going forward. That's what you want to see out of your backs.
It's 499, bro.
So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10. Faking the give. Now Watson.
Well, I knew he was going to take off.
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. Deshaun Watson, a 10-yard touchdown run. And the Browns.
That motherfucker was wide open.
The ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Dustin Hopkins on now to add the extra point. It's up and through to make it 7-0 Browns.
Jason, appreciate that, bro. You say T.E.
Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30.
Got that ball hit the ground right there. They say, nah.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And last time they were stopped on fourth down, had a drive stalled out. We'll see how they respond this go around.
I'm eager to see what their mindset is.
Get that
because moving the ball, feeling good.
Way to get out there, Taki.
Stop on fourth down. Do they go back to the bench and go, oh, boy, they've got something for us? Or do they go to the bench and say, we blew it ourselves. Let's get back out there and move the ball again.
And is it different when you get stopped on fourth versus punt? Is that more motivation for the defense, a little more confidence?
I think as a defense, you're so excited with a fourth down stop. Making them punt, that's your goal anyway. But a fourth down stop, that's almost a sign of disrespect that they went for it in the first place. And when you get that, you feel great about yourselves. I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense, and guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
The Bills on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 2. Up the middle, it's Cook. And he will be very close to a first.
My was good, bro. We traded for Claypool. Yeah, man, I was I got a message to my phone yesterday when they got it done, bro. Definitely was a good pickup, bro. Think it was a great pickup, for real, for real.
Martin Emerson, and he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Browns defense has a touchdown. So they go on fourth down. Not only do they not get it,
Bram, I had to move him back there, bro. 6'2", definitely had to get him back there, man.
Situation, turn it over for the offense. But I had a defensive coordinator recently tell me we see that as a passive play.
Juice Man Game, appreciate that light. Good morning, bro.
We want to head the other way.
It's probably also instinct a lot of times. If you see a lot of green grass ahead of you, go ahead and grab it.
Because we got small receivers.
That's knowing when to break the rules.
I heard that, man. He definitely was a great pickup, man. Definitely, bro. He got a little speed on him, too.
Deontay Hardy will bring it out. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And they're in a bind early here, down 14-0. Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they stay positive. But at the same time, you're wondering how are we going to move the
throw, bro.
This play sheet that can work, get back to basics is usually your answer. And make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it.
And I appreciate the love. Juice Man, it's all love. You know that, bro. Definitely know that, man. How you feeling this morning? Ma, appreciate that light, bro.
Here's Allen. Oh, he's gonna be wide open.
Damn, I thought I had that bit. You see, we started running. I thought I had it.
Allen gonna change this at the line. Throwing on first down, Allen.
Oh, we gotta get there, Walker. Good shit, bro.
Good shit. Let's go, boys.
Said I'm good, homie. That's what's up, Juice Man. Love to hear that, bro. Definitely what's up, man. Shane, good morning. Appreciate the like and those share bombs.
What's up, Shane? What's going on, boy?
Trying to stem that tide, and that certainly qualifies a big play to get him in the end zone.
It qualifies.
He's just coming in. I thought he was still asleep, man.
Something done on this drive. Turn it back over. This game could be 88 out of the game.
88 out the game.
Yeah, what's that? Well, listen, I used to hear my old man talk about it. Usually, man, that thing's done.
Well, now that they got the touchdown, it's not 88 out the game. We still got a good game going ahead of us. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line.
Damn.
Yeah. Had to slow his ass down right there. He might have gave that up, kept running like that.
Yeah, he showed.
Definitely,
he
man.
Like he was bound too. Yeah, you know how that be.
Right, oh yeah, for sure. Oh yeah, I was right there with him, Juice, man. I sat there and watched some of it myself, man.
The Browns drive about to get started. It was still more than a minute to go in the
Get ready to start him up a page in a little bit, bro. Get him started, man. Definitely a cop player too, bro. Just turned 14. Shane said, let's go. Yeah, man.
Oh yeah, Big Fo Young gonna pave the way. He gonna pave the way, man. Big Fo Young, he's a man. Y'all make sure y'all go follow my boy when he get his page, man. Real talk.
Hey, thanks, homie. I appreciate it. No problem, Juice, man. No problem, bro. Appreciate that share bomb.
This is second and eight. And again, it's Chubb. And he is going to be
good defense.
Appreciate it.
I don't understand why you in the backfield with me. And you supposed to be on the line at the line. He's standing back there with me. Yeah. Yeah, definitely, bro. He was standing right there when I handed the ball off. Yeah, that's Brinsky, Shane.
Throwing on third down, Watson.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I saved it.
Mr. Shane in the house.
So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return.
Man, y'all make sure y'all go follow my new page, man. Big Four Brimsky, man. The other page is Elite Obsolete, man. Somebody got it, is doing bullshit with it. So, hey, it's Big Four Brimsky, man.
Again, bro?
Yeah, bro. They came and got that bitch back and then asked me for information and shit. I told man, fuck y'all.
Hell no, they tried it.
Yeah, I said you can have that page. I don't give a fuck. I'll grind and get back.
Welcome
up.
Back.
I ain't tripping.
Time over. We are ready for
everybody already.
When you get a chance, Brent, come drop it in the chat, bro, and I'll pin it, man.
Okay, gotcha.
Hey, can y'all hear him clearly, bro? Let me know, man. If not, I'll turn him up, so let me know.
From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Cleveland offense ready to go. The third quarter starts with a run by Chubb, and he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down.
Okay, Shane, appreciate that. See, I heard it. Okay, got you.
Not liking the look, they'll change the play. To throw on second is Watson.
You missed it, remember?
Damn, man.
Shit.
Appreciate that, Shane.
We can talk all we want about football being a game of strength and brawn. It's also a game of mismatches, and they're trying to create one there, getting it to their back out of the backfield to make a bigger play.
As we often say, get it to him in space, let him use his leg.
Yeah, if he can get a matchup against
John Redcorn, appreciate that like and the share, man. Good morning.
He's going to win that battle just about every time.
Now a first down throw, Watson.
There you go.
That's it. Good pick.
Fat boy going to get you. It's after Watson.
25. And it's a terrific return here as he's going
to
have
way to say today, Watson. Way to say today, man. John, how you feeling, bro? How you feeling, man? Man came in the stream last night, bro. Told me Popeye sell breakfast out there, man. Situation here.
What about?
Yeah, I think you got Houston. They sell breakfast. Like, really?
I'm in Houston. I don't know. Unless they just started doing it.
Yeah, that's what he said. They just started it. Yep.
And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just
so look, he's like, for real.
And what a terrific
play. See what he's saying, folks.
What the hell? Man, 66 has always been like that. The last year, he was like that. What the fuck?
Almost running a stretch play, didn't it?
I'm good at work. Right. I hate when that shit happens, man. I'm good at work on break. Hey, dude.
It was in the touchdown.
I heard that, John. Yeah, it definitely did.
We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. They run the counter with Cook. And this play doesn't go in.
Hey, they should let you run his ass over, though. Your player or not, bro. He's standing there in the way, man. Fuck all the bullshit.
Yeah, they should let you be able to push him.
Run up his fucking back, bro. Get your ass out the way.
You just get stuck. I'm about to put that in there.
For real.
Stop getting stuck on your running back. And he was just standing there too, like he wouldn't move out the way.
You've got to find ways to get the ball to the end zone.
Yeah, you got to be careful, bro. They be on some trash, man. Hey, Popeye's hash browns be busted. I got to see what's going on. I ain't even hit, man.
Hey, what all they got, man? Hash browns, what else, man?
The 17. Leon, I appreciate that uptime, bro.
Shit, you know what? Fuck that. I'm just gonna look on my phone.
look, he say shit. He say he gonna get ready. No. Yeah, you gotta be careful, Shaggy. You know they be on your ass, man.
The Browns drive about hey, to get
trip,
started.
Bro.
And we'll see if they can bounce Popeye's back breakfast. From that last drive in particular, if they can bounce back at the quarterback Popeye's position.
Great defense.
Yeah, some guys, you know, they're gonna want to try to get a big play right away and take control of that. Others, they're gonna look to hit a couple shorter passes, get a little momentum back that way.
Did you see that second game last night, Brent?
Changing a bit.
Which one?
You're exactly right about
the three-game series.
I know somebody was playing, but I fell asleep.
Oh, man. The first game, I blew him out, but that second one, bro.
You was playing Marco, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
That second game, bro, he came back and tied the game up. 15 seconds on the clock. Hit his ass with a one-play touchdown. That shit was crazy, man.
Watch y'all, man. I had fell asleep.
I heard that. That shit was wild, though, bro. I think
I had fell asleep after that. He too slow. I think I had fell asleep after that pick six.
Oh, you went to sleep earlier. I got you.
Couldn't ask for much more to this point in the second.
Shit, I got this. I went up there, ate and passed the fuck out.
First and 10 here.
Junior talking about old man. I'm gonna be an old man tonight because I'm going my ass to sleep.
And a pretty good burst there as he gets across midfield and down to the 46. 11 more on that one and another first down.
First downs have not come easy, and neither have runs like this throughout this game.
Absolutely not. He finally felt like, whoa, a sigh of relief. We got something going in the running game. On first down, Watson.
Come on, get it out. Make his ass fumble.
Let's see.
I had to be patient that time. You got me the last time. Say, hold on. Popeye's breakfast chicken and eggs and cheese wrapped with the hash brown. Juice man, I heard that, bro.
Popeye's Louisiana Kitchen may be closed by the time you arrive.
Blair Wilson, appreciate that light. Yeah, it's gonna be over. It's gonna be a while before we get it up here, man. You can't even get Popeyes up here, bro. They always fucking your order up, man. High as hell, but you can't get my order right.
The handoff to four up the middle. And he works his way free all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone.
Blair, what's good with you, bro? How you feeling, man?
First down as well.
On this grind, bro, in a three-game series with Brisky.
Defense staying in base, not taking a chance, not blitzing in a situation where they absolutely need the football back.
I'm gonna download this app. Overthinking it.
Crispy Chicken, what's good, bro? Appreciate that like, man.
Be careful about where you're coming from, or are you just coming from all angles?
You have to be careful about where you're coming.
Y'all ain't following the Crispy Chicken, man. My boy, that liking the follow, man. Whole lot of war zone over there. Whole lot of war zone.
Oh, I'm trying to pop him. He stick right there too.
Leon, like
right,
appreciate that fathers, bro. Appreciate the life. Because nothing appeared to be open. Nice harmless slide there to avoid the big hit, and he gets a small gain on the play.
Ball at the 14 for second and 5. Now Watson gonna change the look here. They'll try the air now with Watson. Flushed out right.
Oh, he gets the fumble with that ball.
The battle in the trenches never more important than right now. This is third and inches.
I had whatever I wanted right there, the run or the pass. I had a tutty for real. I had to take off when I did.
On the ground, it's four. And he's able to pick up the first before he's brought down inside the five at the four. Give him 6 yards, and they do convert on third.
As I take a look at the clock, I realize that this drive has eaten up a good portion of the fourth quarter already. Gotta tell you, partner, when you're trying to salt away a game, this is exactly what it's supposed to look like.
So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. Chubb. It's going to go backwards.
Cut that back in. Good defense. I see you.
Clock continuing to run. They'll probably wind this all the way before snapping it on second down.
Appreciate it. Come on, y'all. Got to play some D right
here.
Good defense.
Appreciate it.
You got there. Good thing you got there where you did. It was definitely a tutty, man. I know you saved it.
Yeah, I saw it.
It's kind of cool this morning, 48 degrees. Yeah, it's cool out there, up here too, Shane, right now, man.
Yeah, it's cool too.
I say you got this. Lock this dub in.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So the Browns in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They've got it third and goal now as they look for that final touchdown to salt this one away. Watson flush to his right.
Ooh, come on,
he tried to hold me, bro.
So decision time now.
I sent him up field. I don't know what the hell he did.
Well, looking at the down and distance, and that's where the issue comes in. It's not short enough that it's
we'll take our points though.
You have to analyze this one. To me, you take the field goal,
Bro, appreciate that like and the share, Bombs. Good morning, man.
From a defensive perspective,
they tried to hold me right there. Watson tried to give it away.
Kept this a one-score game.
Yeah, without a doubt, because they were able to bleed some time off the clock, right?
That playmaker don't be working on like that, man, at all, bro. I guess it depends on who the quarterback is, the better it works. Ron, what's good, bro? Appreciate that life. Probably depending on who that quarterback is. That shit definitely don't be working for me. Not with Watson.
Man,
this will be brought out from the middle of the end zone.
I think Juice Man pulling out late.
What's that, bro?
I think Juice Man pulling out late, man.
Oh, shit.
Did he say chicken, eggs, wrap, chicken?
Man, yeah.
Yeah, he pulling out late, bro.
He said with the hash brown with it.
Yeah.
Eggs and cheese.
Man, I don't download with the app. Ain't none of that on there. Ain't nothing.
Oh, shit.
They'll open up to lunchtime.
They start the drive with Cook. And he's able to.
Oh, no, what point are you saying?
About the 29, just shy of the 30.
And he might be here.
It's okay to still run the football in this situation, but you got to be careful.
Unless he's somewhere else, but he can't be.
Playmaker work when he wants to. Laugh out loud. Hold on, let me see if he's still in here. Him or John. Okay. John had told me about it last night.
That's taken in by Knox. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped.
I definitely thought you was running that shit. I ain't gonna bullshit you.
Yes, sir. I tell you.
I came out to make that corner.
That's what made this play a success. Quarterback had to wait for his crossing route to develop. And that takes a little bit of
time. Ooh, you got that just in time, bro. Yes, he did.
Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete.
Limited time left on the clock after that incompletion, so I think both sides are going to savor every second to prepare before the next snap. Because once the ball's in motion, it may be a non-stop push to finish this drive off. Everyone better be on the same page right now, because I think they're going to try and get several plays off in quick succession if they can.
Go ahead, Brad. Run that double reverse.
Mm-mm. Hell no, I ain't getting nowhere on that.
The clock reading 40 seconds. Here's second and 10. Here's Allen. Fighting Knox there. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts.
As it'll come with
36 definitely seconds. Did. He couldn't get over there fast enough. That was his side of the field right there, man.
It's first and 10 now.
Regular.
Throwing Allen.
Oh, ain't nothing open. What the fuck?
That's good shit, baby.
Hey, Graham, did you see him, bro? Put his hand up.
Yeah.
That shit was not open, bro. He put his hand up. When I reacted to the ball, he just stuck one hand up in the air.
That extra point is not a gimme.
Look. What the fuck?
He running with one hand.
Oh, man. The fuck was that? Well, none of that shit open, bro. I made sure. That shit, wow. Oh, shit. Go Ryan say, I'm notified. Say what we eating for breakfast in this morning. Oh shit, I ain't shit yet, Marco. What's good with you, bro? Appreciate that like, man. He said I'm foolish. That shit crazy, right?
Marco, he want his chain back. What's up, boy?
Damn. He want his chain back. That's crazy. Ron, that's all I'm at, bro. I couldn't have played no better defense than that, man. That shit was in the box.
Last time,
OTA. Yeah, OTA.
Yeah, that's it with a chain back.
That shit was in a box, bro.
Man, I got some defense down, so we go in this overtime.
So now, after the clutch,
that shit crazy, man.
Let's get a fumble, y'all. Come on. That's what we're looking for.
Yeah, no. Put the brakes on right now. That shit wild, man. Couldn't did shit better right there, bro. Steve gonna shoot. What's good, bro? Who you playing? This man Brimsky playing right now. Okay, I got you, bro. Steve gonna shoot. Appreciate that like, man.
Yeah, I see that he got loose. Damn, he got loose, y'all.
Took a shot, they complete it, and stop the clock in the end. All three timeouts remain. How much that'll matter remains.
Said court was long yesterday. I heard that. Marco said it was good, Brim.
What's up, Marco?
Watson eluding the pressure right.
Damn, trying to get that. I knew he was going to win that, man.
It leads you to wonder, will they kick it here or risk running another play and possibly not getting down in time? We'll see. This is first and 10.
Okay, let me know, bro. Ron say dot. Say great playmaker. Yeah, it worked that time, Ron. It definitely don't work all the time, bro.
They go up the middle with Chubb. Fights loose. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. And now they're going to get the timeout. So a huge play has him in field goal range.
Shit, I almost got that one in there.
So now it all comes down to Dustin Hopkins. And now with 4 seconds left, we get a timeout call. And now this game's going to come down to the right leg of the kicker. He made his only attempt earlier. This for the win.
I missed it. I see where it stopped at. I missed it.
Oh, shit.
That's mad. I should have missed that, bro. I stopped it too early at the bottom.
So they tried to ice him there, but it's fair to say it did not have the intended effect.
And I've known kickers that take it as an affront. And there he says,
Ron say GG.
Think again.
GG.
They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. Well, this one, partner, was fun down to the very end. They got the points
right before
the whistle. Then the ensuing kickoff. They were hoping for magic on the other side, but couldn't get that spark.
Okay, I got you, Marcel. I got you, bro.
Appreciate that shot.
Steve's going to shoot with the GGs. Steven with the GGs. I think Streamlabs cool.
So that'll
I think it only crashed because
Davis,
I needed to update my laptop. I don't know.
On EA Sports. For more, log on to EASports.com.
Okay, that's what's up, Marco. Glad you figured that out, bro.
Yeah, that's what I'm on. Screen
cool,
labs.
Man.
Screen labs. Let's get it.
Yeah, man. I've been thinking about going over there, bro, to multi-stream, man, but I've been a little nervous. Everybody, a lot of people's having problems with it, man.
That's I've what been I'm a on multi-stream nervous. Right now. I'm on all three right now. I ain't had a problem. I ain't had no problems. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to have to give it a shot, man. Definitely give it a shot. What'd he say? Oh, Okay, yeah, I heard that, bro. Yeah, because I definitely thought, I definitely knew I missed it. I stopped that boy. I stopped it a little too early, man. That I haven't had trouble yet on my multi stream. Oh yeah, Marcel, I got you, bro. No, I was talking Stream Labs overall, man. You know I was acting up at the beginning, bro. I'm do six platforms at once. Oh yeah, for sure. I hope that was the issue, bro. It's fixed now, I hope so. You should be good, Marco. Oh, definitely should be good, bro.
You should be good now to get your head
beat. The kicker, Dustin Hopkins, set to get this one going. And off we go from Cleveland.
If not, I'm going to call Screen Labs and make sure you good. And we want to get your head. Make sure you beat your head in every day.
Nah, I heard that shit.
I'm fucking with you, Marco. Yeah, but you can't get your head beat in, though.
Say, we're joking about that.
I don't know about every day, but, you know. That's up to you.
Here's Cook as they begin on the ground. And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage. Calling no gain on the game's first play. And it's second down now.
And that run was memorable for only one reason. There's absolutely no place to run with the football. No gaps, no creases, no gain.
Throwing now is Allen.
Come here.
Come on, Alan,
and he's taken down. This will be a Brown sack. I don't think this is the script they had in mind for their opening drive. This is third.
Whoa.
What was that?
He spiked it, bro.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, he spiked it.
Man, I wasn't even looking, man. I was putting that. I just looked down. I looked back up. That motherfucker just spiked the ball. That is crazy.
Yeah, he definitely did. Marco said, oh, I love, Brim.
Already, Marco. That shit crazy. Boy, I'm telling you, bro, Madden on some voodoo type shit.
This is fielded at the 27.
Hold that.
It'll be a 51-yard.
Yeah, shit, my mouth dropped like, huh?
Yeah, you know, good way I ain't going to do no shit like that. I'm like, what the
Nah, bro. I got to be careful, bro, because I end up using all my timeouts. I do that shit a lot. Not spiky, but go to the formation, bro, and yeah. I can't, you know, get out of it. Be crazy, man. And the game comes, shit, I can't call no time, but I don't use them all on the same shit.
Yeah. Come up first and 10,
it's crazy.
At their own 37. They begin this drive with Chubb.
Oh, my God. You got to get in the weight room, Najuku.
Gregory Rousseau works his
way. Get in the weight room, man. I understand you couldn't block both of them, but goddamn, you ain't touching down one of them. Yeah.
And working, but how about his vision to see where the play was going? Crashed down inside and tackled him for a loss.
Oh yeah, for sure, Marco. You definitely did, bro. I was just telling Brim about it.
They'll come up on second and 12.
That last and that one play touchdown.
A shotgun snap for Watson. This short pass into the hands of Njoku. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. That one covers 29 yards. First down.
This was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheme.
I appreciate everybody in the building, man. Appreciate everybody in the building.
Free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space.
I'm going to watch some football tomorrow. My Browns ain't playing. I found a good game. There's a couple of them coming on, man.
So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 36. From the gun, here's Watson. He finds his man complete. It's Fuller. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Add the gain here to the previous play, and it's better than 40 yards total.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to.
You should have seen my reaction when you caught that pass.
When I used to cover.
Shit, I already know, bro.
He just snuck out there.
I would have been sick, man. 92 takeover. Appreciate that like, bro. What's good, man?
Nice pickup on first down.
Cowboys and Niners. Who you going with? I them Niners, bro. Them Niners, man. Mizuka, you ain't worth shit, bro. What you doing, man?
That felt like a trap because it looked to me like the
what you doing?
Was on that play from the get-go. They had everyone crashing the ball carrier before he even made the line, and they hold him to just a yard.
From the 22 now, here's the second.
All right, for sure. Definitely trying to jump on, go jump on some 2K, man. Definitely is, bro.
Again, they turn to Ford. And some determined running there as he'll pick his way down to the 12-yard line.
Marco, appreciate that share bomb. He said, damn, not the Niners. Hey, you was talking about it last night, Marco. With Dak, man, you can't be too show, bro.
You go through your offensive script. You go through your play call.
You can't be show. I ain't no Cowboys fan, but even a Cowboys fan, bro, I know it's hard to put some money down for that one, man. Not just the 49ers. I'm talking about any Cowboys, bro. With Dak, you never know, man. You never know.
They run with Ford. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. They're looking at a second and eight now from the 10.
A gain of two brings up second and eight at the 10-yard line.
Off of play action, it's Watson. They'll roll him out right. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. And he's able to get this down to the 5-yard line before he's out of bounds.
Say DC for life, baby. I heard that, man.
Five on the play.
He said, facts, you can't. It may be costing us the game. Sam Gordon, appreciate that like, man.
Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up
the
first.
I ain't taking that.
Now it just
appreciate that share bomb.
The play clock, we're gonna
them share bombs.
They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. The eighth play of the drive coming up. It's third and three. Watson, off play action. He'll buy some time right.
Oh, he stopped. He ain't got to come to that bit. This it. This it, bro. This it. He was open for a split second, bro. Then you came down. This it. Great defense, man. Great D. Split second.
Because they're inside the red zone. So you know you've got at least a field goal waiting for you. And in this case, they end up with nothing.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive.
Oh, yeah, Marco, for sure, bro. Definitely help a lot, man. Definitely.
They should have a better opportunity because...
Ain't no cutback.
So now they get a chance to go back out and say, okay, now we're into the game. Let's go play and play as best we can.
You almost get a mulligan then on that first drive.
Don't play. Don't play.
You get a second opportunity.
I think Matt fucked with you more than what they told us they fucked with, bro. That's the second pass you want, too. I ain't been able to jump for, bro. That bitch right in my hands, man. Even knock it down, bro. I'm right there.
First down, here's
come
the
here. Come here. It happened last night, too. A couple of them picks. I'm like, wait a minute. I got to wait 30 days, it says, to get... To get in the level up program, right?
The Bills were the football.
You gotta check it, bro, cause they changed it, man. Like it was a little different when I had got started, it was a little different. But they done changed a lot of stuff up, bro.
Yeah, just type in level up, man, and then it's gonna take you to your you just log in under your name and it's gonna show you tell you all what you got to do.
They done changed a lot of shit.
Well, I know you got a screen for some hours, though. Allen.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
He's got his target. It's the tight end Knox. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20.
Shit, he said, okay, bet.
Not really any offense. offense for them to speak of here in this first half. Maybe that's what they needed.
Yeah, because I got
to
start over too, bro.
Maybe everything changes right there.
Yeah, I think you got to do 4 hours consecutive for 7 days.
One big play, that could spark a
on
big
screen,
right
you know
here.
What I'm saying?
So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first
something
down.
Something like that.
He will push his way down.
Get half over 100 followers.
Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8.
That's
a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held
make
them to
sure you meet the guidelines.
And that changes
meet
the
playbook the
a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and 8. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground.
This shit. I should. I know.
I
missed
that
pass.
As a corner, you have to be able to run the guys step by step down, field and man coverage, and make it ground quickly in zone.
So now I want to give you something to think about.
Position to make plays. Just like that one we saw there.
I've been streaming faithfully this Tuesday when the capture card came.
Seventh play of the drive forthcoming on third and 8. Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen.
Oh, he missed it. Oh, man. No, Deeks.
I almost fucked that up. I almost fucked that up, bro.
Field shrinks. They struggle to convert, and that last incompletion brings up fourth.
Yeah, they did, Marco. Yeah, they did, bro.
The kick by Bass.
He asked if somebody hack your old page.
Yeah.
So Charles, they get to them with their first turnover of the game, and then
but the grind real, man. I'm gonna get right back up though, man. I ain't worried about that.
What's the first thing a coach tells
for sure.
Let them score off of this. You've got to put out the fire. In fact, in 2021, that's what one NFL coach termed his defense. The
motherfuckers ain't got no life, man.
Yeah, man, I don't see that by no Popeye's breakfast, man. I Googled that shit, too.
Oh, I don't know. John ain't came back here yet. I don't know.
Okay, here you go right here near me. Popeye's breakfast near me. Oh, shit. Fuck it.
That shit surprised me. I ain't gonna pull it like that for real.
So after knocking
but up here, we don't get shit till late.
To kick it away. Fielded just outside the goal line.
My bad.
And
hold that ball.
This out to the 25.
Ram said, where is Sack?
Okay, here you go right here.
You see the breakfast, bro?
Yeah, but okay, here we go.
Okay, good shit.
Nah, I still don't see no, bro.
The Cleveland offense
I don't think it's here,
ready
though.
To go.
I think it's somewhere. I see something to say Popeye's breakfast, but it's not here in Houston, though.
3 points off of that,
so okay. So maybe, okay,
really
I got you.
As long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side, because when you throw a pick, look, I know defensive backs, they have a tendency to be a little bit loud after they take one away. But they also have a tendency to gamble a little bit more, thinking they'll get a second one. Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves.
Watson on first down. That's complete. It's Elijah Moore. And he'll be stopped right at midfield. Now the Browns signal for the second of their timeouts. So as they talk it over, we step aside.
Some think the teams really won't throw
shit.
A receiver has a lot of stature to him.
Yeah, I think what is it, Bram? Big Foe Bremski.
My new page.
Big Foe Bremski, the new page, bro.
Back to back good plays, have him on the move on first down.
Yeah, Popeye's breakfast, man. Johnny, what's good, bro? How you feeling? Appreciate that light.
This is Ford.
I ain't mad at you. All I ask is Spidey to get something, man.
Defensive front on reps like those. They were not being moved off the line, kept their shoulders square, and gave their teammates time to fight to the ball and limit that gain.
Did he say, why he posted naked women on his page, bro? I said, no.
Nah, that ain't me. Yeah.
No, that ain't.
A couple of yards beyond midfield. Here's second and 8. Now Watson, he's going to move him around. Now they'll change things up. They'll keep it on the ground. Pretty good burst right there as he'll take this down to the 33. 43 yards rushing for him now on just six carries to this point.
They're making it look easy out there. Another first down. So far on this drive, let me do this little bit of math here. Four plays, three first downs.
That's a pretty good recipe for success. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They give the Chubb out of the gun. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line.
I heard that, Marco. Marco said he about to check and see if his city got Popeye's breakfast. They got to see what it's hitting for. That shit fucked my head up when he talking. I ain't gonna bullshit. She's like, wait a minute, what? Popeyes?
I know.
They run again on first down, Chubb. And he's gonna take this.
I sent you, Brown. You was waiting on it. I sent you.
Second down. To throw Watson.
Ooh, and this is I saved him. He came out the deep. I saved him.
Yes, I pulled him back. He kept running. Like shit, fuck what I said, dude.
Man.
That shit is crazy.
I ain't mad at him. I know you ain't mad at him, though, because oh my God. He came out of nowhere. I just knew that I had to tell you right there.
Yeah, I ain't mad about the interception. A long drive ends in heartbreak. Time,
you got him in the backfield, but you got to make that tackle. The season's changing. It's time for me to get a big girl to cuddle with up. Shit, you're wild.
Who said that, Marco?
Marco, yeah, bro.
Running it, actually the guy calling plays.
Like I say, you got to get a little big, yeah.
And now you've got options on second down.
And big time options. You might want things.
Damn, about man. You bumping my boy.
You took the cheese.
Get it, get it. Get it.
And it's a terrific shit. Return here as he's going to have him set up with a first.
Give me my shit back.
God damn.
Certainly feels like the classic second guess, but let's be honest about it. They had a chance going to halftime with the lead. Why did they take a chance with a throw there? I don't understand that.
Well, that's what I'm wondering. And now this defense has to try to protect that lead going into the locker room.
Nico, good morning, bro.
Suddenly it's first and goal after the interception. A quick change in the situation here. They'll run with Chubb.
Way to pick that block up. Nico said, good morning, Brent.
Good morning. Yeah, I don't see it here. In here, though. Yeah, ain't no Popeye's breakfast here.
I'm going to see when he come back in. I'll definitely let you know, man. I know he was on break when he came in.
Menu includes grits, a chicken biscuit, and a buttermilk biscuit served with Popeye's signature chicken. Customers can order breakfast.
And good to make it 7-3.
Unlike the chicken fast food breakfast, customers at Popeye can start their day with some pretty unique offerings that depends on your location. Yeah.
So it depends on where. Okay, I got you. Nico, appreciate that heart, bro.
Touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. And from the end zone, Deontay Hardy will bring it out.
Oh, he almost slipped out there.
La la Popeyes, he'll open up at 10. So I know we can't be getting no breakfast. I'm looking at all
of them. All right. So they had to change that schedule. He said, ain't no Popeyes reference in my city. Okay, I heard that, bro. It ain't, we ain't got to hear yet either. Bro.
It's ready to go for their next
drive. Nick, appreciate that notify.
This slim deficit closing in on the end of the first half. We'll see if they can move this at least into field goal range and try to get three out of this drive.
Come here.
Get the ball.
Touchdown. Safety.
Safety. Good job.
Yeah. He slipped in though, man. I tried to fall on top of that motherfucker.
Instant pressure off the snap, and they weren't gonna let him find a way to escape.
That told me who you wanted wasn't open. You had to hold that ball some more.
Safety, you give the football up as well, and they free kick it from the 20 now.
And that's the type of return that puts a tremendous amount of pressure on the defense.
Thank you.
Now they've got to go out on the field. Like
what the fuck? It's a kickoff. It's a kickoff. It's a fucking kickoff. God damn it, he held the ball and kicked it. He ain't just regular kick.
say, they get you. I got you back from when I thought the game was too.
Yeah,
I,
bro.
Yep.
I can't say shit. You right. Dang on, bro. Oh yeah, definitely, nigga. That shit won't happen again, Bram. Enjoy, man. The fuck, bro?
Shit, thank you. Everybody give a shout out to Fat Man for that shit, for real.
He was too close to me, bro. I knew he was gonna fumble when he caught that bitch, but I ain't. Ah, good shit, man.
Let's go, baby.
Good shit. He did that shit again. Put his hand up in the air. The fuck you doing, bro? This nigga throwing up gang signs instead of trying to get the ball. He definitely stuck that hand up in the air again. Look at him. What the fuck is he doing?
Yes, you do.
There is a heck of a difference between being down six and possibly being up one. And right now, they've got that opportunity.
No doubt. That is a big-time score and a big-time swing.
All right, Brown. That shit won't happen again, man.
That will give them the lead here as we get on.
If I would have got the touchdown in the first place and fell on the ball, we wouldn't have been right there, man.
Mm-hmm.
And then say, oh, fuck, what you say? Thank you.
Yeah. thank you.
From the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
Yeah, we appreciate that. We need it, though.
Learn that.
The Browns will quickly use their third and final timeout.
That made it even worse, though, right there before the half, too.
To go with the first half. Clock at 20 seconds to go in the half as they come up first and 10. Motion man left, Peoples Jones. On first down, it's Watson. And that will be incomplete.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they are some bullshit now, Brent. That's some bullshit, bro. All right. All right, Browns. They trying to get us, man. We know they don't fuck with us, but you ain't got to do us like that, though, bro. Jax, what's good? Good morning, bro. He was waving. Hey, he definitely was wilding, man.
Watson just beating the play clock. And he'll be hit as he
I ain't mad at that. It was shit there.
Well, they approached this drive with a lot of confidence after their last one ended up as a touchdown.
That shit was wild, bro. I'm still tripping on that shit. That shit hurt, man.
Figure out a big play here on third down to get their momentum going again.
Now a play fake, and it's Watson. That's a first down with a cherry on top, 31 yards. Running their plays over and over during the week and often get robotic for offense. But on game day, they can often flow smoothly, as that one just did. On first down, Watson. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Shot before the break. Watson. Deep ball for Goodwin.
And it's knocked away and incomplete. Gets to the halftime, man.
Time for a break. We've hit
had to take me a shot.
Good first half. Good first half, bro.
Nah, for you, man. For you, man.
I said, ooh, this man moving out the way. I said, I need that. I said, oh, I said, man.
Damn. Them boys got to me a little too fast when it was coming down. I already knew he was going to fumble it. I'm like, no, hold on.
Do you know, sometimes, I don't know if have you experienced it yet, you can't see your kicking meter.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Welcome back, Charles.
Real fast.
Like, he had the whole thing over your kicking meter. You'd be like, what the hell? Yo, this game. Yeah, they're going to have to come fix some shit real quick.
Yeah, they got a lot of shit to fix.
Cause I know motherfuckers write shit in like constantly right now.
And then,
yeah, for sure.
And you know they finna fix it, cause motherfuckers constantly writing the same thing.
Oh yeah, it wasn't bad when it came out, bro. Like I don't understand how they fuck up that much though, man. I don't get it.
Like they just.
I don't get it at all. That kick box fixed. Okay, Leon say they fixed that, bro.
Okay.
The Browns drive about to get started. But Charles, we saw pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored to take the lead. Now we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of a response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time.
God, he could have intercepted that.
Watson, changing the play.
Oh, he said, I'm asking. No, I don't think it's fixed, bro. We was just talking about it. He was asking, was it fixed, though, Brim?
Oh, no, I don't know. No, it'd be fucking up still.
Chubb, what's good, bro? Appreciate that light.
They go with Chubb on second down.
Way to stay there, baby. Way to stay with your persistent. I'm going through that block. Ooh, I heard that nigga Chubb's a little bit, too.
It was blocking the meter my last game I played. Yeah, it definitely be wild, man. It'll definitely fuck you up, bro.
Looks like they'll move things around here. They'll fake the handoff. Now Watson.
Damn, I got stuck.
Pass taken in by his big tight end.
They made me spin the wrong way, bro. I might have been out of there.
So first and
they made me spin the wrong way.
To give to Chubb, and he'll get this down only to a
come on, Chubb, you got to squeeze that hole, man. Squeeze that hole, bro.
Down carry, so it's second and nine.
You don't got to. You don't got to if you don't want to, Chubb.
And again, it's Chubb. And he'll go down, shy of the 40 at the 41. Call it a gain of 5 that time, and they'll be left with a 3rd and about 4.
Running lanes were at a premium in the first half, but he's able to find some room there, and he's hoping that that's a precursor of a big second half.
In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. On 3rd down.
Yeah, make him cut back.
He ain't squeezing that hole for 6. That wasn't Chubb right there, though, but still, bro. He is not squeezing.
Third down, they had to be alert for the possibility of a pass, but that didn't stop them at all from understanding what was going on when they decided to run the football, and they just swarmed and stopped them for almost no gain.
They will indeed snap it to Watson.
That is this nigga over there, man. What the hell y'all doing?
First down. They needed three. They got six. Plenty enough for the conversion on fourth. Now it's Watson. Escaping the pressure right.
Oh, yeah,
pressure.
Come
on. No, man. No, man.
And quickly, they get to the line. On second down. It's fourth.
Oh, he's staying up, man. Oh, he's staying up.
The red zone here at the 22-yard line. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down. Final minute now in the third quarter.
Come on, Von.
Run with Chubb.
Then, Von. You put the head that first tackle, Von. Used up.
Before he's out of bounds. 44 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far. Here's Watson.
No, where you going, Watson? Oh, come on!
Take it in the end zone.
Man, I can't believe it.
That's a really good decision. Go to add color correction to your stream, bro. It's, I know it's in there for sure. It's a filter.
Oh yeah, filter. Oh yeah, you got to have that color key, I think too.
Yeah, exactly. He trying to make his stream brighter.
To maybe throw for it here, Watson. And he will find the
man,
answer.
I was right there.
The lead moves up to 7. So they're able to throw it in for the 2-point conversion. Sometimes that can be a risky play, but they got it.
Yeah, you always have to be careful here because if you do get it intercepted, it's returned by the defense. That's 2 points for them, but he identified an open target and put it right on him.
From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should
have. Steve, appreciate that, bro.
Gets this out to the 16-yard line.
They're doing this just to update.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Option play, here's Cook. And he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming.
I hate that soft shit, man. Hit this motherfucker.
Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah on the tackle. 3 quarters in the books. This is the National Football League.
Hit him more soft and shit. That's why he ready your ass over.
And we're back now here in Cleveland. The Bills have the football, but they trail here as we begin quarter number 4. The ball resting on the 20. Here's 2nd and 6. Here's Allen.
Damn, he didn't throw the ball.
Good cover, short, low throw. And that's where this Cleveland crowd, Dark Pound in particular, make it difficult on opposing offenses. It looked like they might have had troubles communicating at the line, and it leads to the incompletion.
I wonder why I can't find my shit.
So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a 3rd and 6. On play action, Allen.
Come on!
As he throws there, incomplete.
Come on, Za'Darius Smith, you gotta pick that off, bro.
Unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. One score down, here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. One final try here for Allen.
Nope. I threw it too far.
I had him beat too.
He did. He did. He definitely had me beat.
I was doing, man. Good shit.
And now possession's going to go over with a football at the 20-yard line. Faking the give. Now Watson. That's out to Chubb complete. And he is going to lose.
I hate when they get tied up in the backfield like that, bro.
He's up here going with some tempo. Now Watson going to change the look here. At the 22-yard line. Chubb will try the middle here. And he'll keep it moving down to the 15-yard line. And this offense on third down today, they've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This will be third and 5.
Brings up third and 5.
They run it again with Chubb.
I tried to turn that motherfucker up right there.
This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more.
They'll get backed up. Oh, they were backed up. What the fuck? Good shit.
Yes, sir.
Nick Chubb, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Browns have opened up a
I liked what I said to that defense right there, Brent. Definitely had to run it.
Gets him not only the first, but gets him the touchdown as well.
And Brandon, you and I know that all these coaches tell us
this slipped on me. Yeah, that motherfucker slipped on me.
Touchdown, but let's be honest. They were shooting for the first down on that one, and boy, were they fortunate to take it all the way in.
So with the missed PAT in his rear view mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off.
This my boy. Ain't no block.
And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
I heard that, Brad. Please don't fumble. Please don't fumble.
Don't do something. He's bucking up now.
Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. Well, that last touchdown we just saw, what an important one. Now it's back to a 2-score deficit for this crew as they take the field here, and they are in desperate need of finding the end zone. That's caught by Gabriel Davis. So just 3 yards on the completion there, and it'll be second down. Give to Cook out of the gun. And he'll get this
pull that ball out, Miles Garrett. Pull that ball out, man.
Try and throw on third down.
Oh, too much.
And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly.
That was a good overthrow. He went up. He would have threw it perfectly. It was a pick.
Going for the knockout.
That was a good overthrow right there.
I think if I'm up 2 scores, I'd be worried about an interception. But playing this way is what got him this lead. So you may as well ride it out to the
there
end.
There you go, first.
And he will have a first down here at about the 40.
Come on, big boys in that middle, man. I need y'all to make that stop, bro. He came inside, so you got to make that stop.
Allen now looks to throw.
Come here.
Damn, throw the ball. Sucked the wide open.
Miles Garrett able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
Yeah, that was nice. That guy was close to it.
Nowhere for them to go. The football led to a sack. That's really difficult to do in today's NFL with all these gazelles running around that you're trying to cover in the secondary.
2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. They'll come up now. This is second and long. To throw is Allen.
Come here. Oh, my God.
Sheffield,
you catch that ball.
Yeah, yeah. That was he had the Madden guys with him right there, bro. That's a fucking pick, man. That's Madden guys. They definitely with him right there.
Scoring quickly, a must. It's first and 10. Allen.
Damn.
And the Browns pressure gets to him that time, and he's going to go down. It's J.O.K. Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah in there for the sack.
And this dominant defensive performance continued on that play. This poor quarterback, he's not received the protection he needs and has had to pick himself up off the turf far too often.
Now Allen. He'll let this go deep for sure.
Not this time. Not this time.
And that should do it, man.
Picked off by Martin Emerson. And the Browns are going to have it here.
GG's, man.
This defense, CD, that's kind of the icing on the cake here as we get to the end of this one.
And didn't you feel that they weren't just going in a total...
God damn it, that's supposed to happen the first time.
And sometimes you fall back and you lose your aggressiveness. Not in this case. They were still making a play on the football. And look how that one turned out. They may have salted this one away.
And now they're in the hurry up.
It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5.
He's going to get it again. Just looking to get forward and protect the ball. And he will have a Browns first down. It has been a struggle, but it's looking like that'll be the run to seal a victory. And carries like that, that's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them.
Big boy, what you doing in the backfield with me, man? Stephen Williams, good morning, bro. Appreciate that life. Stephen with the GGs.
GGs, baby.
GGs, Bram. Good shit, bro.
No problem, man. Good shit, man.
A little bit different from the first. Not only did we have the lead change after intermission,
I'll be back to get you.
Oh, I'm already knowing, man. I'm already knowing. It's been a little minute, so we got to lock back in, bro.
You know they didn't expect this at all. As you mentioned, went into the half.
Bram, come in, bro, and drop your new page in the chat, man, if I can paint it, bro.
I'll do it right now.
So all right, that's a wrap for Charles Davis. Right, I'm Brandon Gunn, and this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com. It's a win for the Browns, and
anybody got next in the chat, man? Anybody?
As we say, so long from Cleveland.
Tell me somebody got next, bro. I'm not trying to play no rank games, man. Somebody got next. No,
I just put it in there.
All right, I got you.
Appreciate it, bro.
Definitely got you, bro. I had the same issue last night. He be off and on. EA needs to fix that. Yeah, bro. Yeah, man. They fix it and they fix one thing, fuck up something else, or fuck up 3 or 4 more things, man.
Yeah, they gonna fuck up some shit.
They just keep it, and it happened every year, bro. Every year, man. And this supposed, like Bram said, this supposed to have been the one right here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see it. Anybody got next in the chat? Anybody, man? Anybody?
I'm finna get out here and go eat me some breakfast.
Let me see. Who else? Anybody else live?
See that boy Bacon lie.
See that Bacon.
P-Dot.
Man, Bacon ain't never played before either. I don't bullshit. I don't mind play any fucking body, man. It don't matter.
Just about time to rock as Toe gets ready to beat Leather. And we are underway from AT&T Stadium. From his end zone, here's Gary Brightwell.
Damn, Chase asked for a trade.
Appreciate that light.
No, Bengals. Man, Steph, appreciate that heart. What's good, bro? What's good with you, man? Tell me you loaded up, bro. Tell me you loaded up. I'm playing a three game, bro. Definitely not trying to play a ranked game at all, man. Yeah, Marco. Said somebody got into it with the coach or some shit and requested a trade. Dude, the wheels falling off in Cincinnati right now, man. They already had to make something happen anyway, though. And just pay Burrow, I think, Chase due for a contract, him and Higgins. Ain't like the NBA, bro. I don't think nobody willing to take a pay cut, man. This might have just helped gave him some fire, bro, to help him out to get up out of there. Loading in now. Okay, I got you, bro. Oh, yeah, Marco, I bet, bro. I bet. He want that contract, though. They got the money to pay him? They probably look into it.
Yo.
What's good?
Yo, anybody open in here?
Oh, we can run it.
I got somebody right now. I can get the next game, bro.
Who that? That's Fat?
Yep, yep.
Yo, Fat Fat?
What's good, man?
Yeah, you sound different, yo.
No, that's the dad. That's not the youngin. That's the dad.
Oh, that's the dad. That's the dad.
Yeah.
He said you sound different, man.
I guess
I
got a squeaky voice, man.
Back. Right. He said, I know I ain't tripping.
That was for Fat Fat, or that was for me?
That was for you.
But.
Already.
Main step of going to send it, bro. My girl still asleep. Mic up till she wake up. Okay, I got you, bro. I got you. That's cool, man.
Little Brisky. Yo, why am I cheap?
Huh?
All right. I won't get Buffalo.
Oh, this is who I play with.
Nah. I ain't not. I'm third game of today, I ran into these.
Oh, okay, I got you.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Today,
I wonder what time Junior went to sleep. Boy, still up there in the comments, man.
It'll be the New York Jets taking on the Buffalo Bills.
Let's go, man.
Here comes a return from just beyond the goal line.
Yeah, he's
And only able to get this to the 19.
Yeah, mama.
Catch. Hell of a catch.
Ready?
One sec.
Yo.
I thought he was going for it.
Yo.
He should have opted for the touchback. They fake the give. Now Rodgers. Looking left side and it's complete. Jets have taken the early lead on the road here in Buffalo. Now Greg Zuerlein on for the extra point. He's got it, and the Jets lead 7-0. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And from the end zone, Deontay Hardy will bring it out. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
Tyler, good morning, bro. Good morning. What's good, man?
First and 10 at their own 15. Let's go. They start the drive with Cook. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down.
They have three tight ends in that formation. That's almost a universal sign that they're planning to run the football. But how about the defense there? They met force with force and caused a stack up behind the line of scrimmage and threw him for a loss.
So now they have to contend with second and 13 after the first down run goes backwards. They run it again with Cook. And he's able to get this one all the way past the 30. That burst good for 20 and a first down. Josh Allen, he says that he wants to continue to perfect executing the run-pass option. Looked pretty good there.
And he's put in the minds of all people trying to defend him that his legs create big plays. So guess who benefits?
His running back.
You no doubt about it, and we just saw it there.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now Allen.
I'm going to strip that boy.
They'll dump this off to Cook. No gain on on the play, and it'll be second down. Well,
that was a simple that's cool, Tyler. Just let me know. That's definitely cool, bro.
0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Now a second and 10. 56. To throw, it's Allen. Well, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. And he'll bring this one back to the 29. Certainly not his best throw that time, and not a good time to make it, Charles, when they were a nickel with five defensive.
Yo, Brunski.
And that's what's exactly up? Why
you
have
those five DBs. Yo, you can pause it for a minute. That wasn't me playing. That's why the game was looking like that.
Yeah, I got you.
Where I was going downstairs, go on full real quick.
Good.
Have
to be able to
oh my God. Walker. Good shit.
Come on, Brimski.
All right, bro.
Come on, Brimsky. Well, you want the ball back, Brimsky?
Nah, you good. That's all good.
Game can do.
It's just a game. I ain't tripping out.
I'm gonna give the ball back. Brimsky said, "Nah, don't give the ball back." Brimsky said, "Nah, don't give the ball back."
So after the INT, it's Rodgers.
Brimsky left my open has a pick.
And his throw's gonna be incomplete. They take to the air on the first play of the drive, and the pass just a little bit off there.
I thought there was some turbulence in the pocket there. Took him off platform, off schedule, unable to get set and make a nice throw.
Wow, you want to win it?
On second down, here's Rodgers. Dancing to his left. He'll wind up getting four there on his own, but it will leave him down to the third down situation.
That was the other quarterback. That was my fumble that.
Rodgers. Swinging this out wide here for Cook. Down inside the 10. And out of bounds all the way down at the 3. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Here's Rodgers to throw.
And this will be caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Jets. Two touchdown passes now here in this first quarter for Aaron Rodgers. And the Jets lead this now 13-0 here in the opening quarter of the ball game.
Yo.
Oh, you got net?
Zerline now for the PAT.
That's a pick. What'd you say, bro?
So you got net?
Yeah, I get net.
And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. Out of the end zone, here comes Hines. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. At their own 18-yard line.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Charles, it's kind of gut check time. Look, I know it's early, first quarter, just their second drive of the game, but they've already thrown the interception, given up the score. You're down double digits. They got to figure out something and pretty quickly here.
No doubt about it. And when we look at that sideline, I'm sure you're observing the same thing.
Got to hold that block.
Like the body language at all. They look like they're in a state of stunned disbelief. So to me, we always talk about someone stepping up and making a big play. I think it would behoove them if multiple guys step up and make big plays right now. They need something to happen, and they need
my brother now. What up, man?
Oh, what's up, Slots?
What's up, man?
Yeah.
You come here to get the behind kick this time?
I hope so.
Struggles continue. Here's
you know what day like this?
Picked up by DJ Reed. And he'll bring this one back to the 29.
Undefeated all day like you.
He's certainly not giving much help to their defense.
Nah, I just got home. For the second time now. I came home last night, bro. I came home and I ain't even play.
And remember, on the last drive, the opposing side
took
an interception.
You know how you be undefeated? You know how you be undefeated all day?
Yeah. That's how you are right now? You undefeated?
At the goal line. Kyir Elo makes a pick. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he is going to score. It's a pick six and a Bills touchdown. An excellent play there, CD, on the pick six.
Defense.
I think they had nickel.
Yo, Spots, you know they never paid me my 100, bro.
The Buffalo, as teams like to call it, meaning three safeties from Big Nickel. They just want to take away the
man, what's this? I can't even see, though.
That's exactly what they did. And came through with a big time pick six.
That's doing it for everybody.
I know that shit crazy. Come on, like that.
And his kick is no good. That's gonna hurt you right there. We'll see if that has any ramifications. Dang, Slotsy coming in here straight to get ready. Like, he don't want nobody. Like, you ready to lose like that?
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
That's in a while, yo.
And able to take it past the 25.
I ain't pretty Slotsy 20 years, man. I think Slotsy's rusty. That's...
New York offense taking over for their next possession. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go around.
Yeah, and sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window.
Rodgers.
I love you, but I'm playing range on. It's not my fate.
Rodgers on first down. This is caught inside the 15. Then he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line.
Ain't going no out of bounds.
That turns out to be 36 yards.
We always talk about the guy who paid off the play, don't we? Guy who caught it or ran it. But how about the elements that go into making a big play? This one in particular, able to scan the field. Pocket held up nicely. What a terrific job by the offensive line. The route well run, and the football right on the money.
They'll try the middle with Cook. And he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. They'll come up 2nd and 7.
Take away my name. Take away my dog.
Audible here into something
away
else.
My fan. Smiling on it.
Touchdown, Jets. Mecole Hardman, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Jets go up by 2 touchdowns.
Smiling on the end time. I'll start dying.
He's up to 15 now. Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. Out of the end zone, here comes Hines. And not a good return here at all as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. 2 drives, 2 turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. Do no harm. Right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Doctor.
Smiling on the inside, outside, dying.
We're through one on EA Sports. From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10. Cook up the gut, looking for a seam but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage and that's it. Call it no gain on the play and it'll be 2nd down.
All runners count on their eyes to find the gaps and creases, to find open space. There was absolutely none on that one. Totally swallowed up on that play.
Here's 2nd and 10. Working out of the shotgun, here's Allen. He'll find Gabriel Davis. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. It's a gain of 13 for number 13, and it gives him a first down.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half. I like their countenance. I like the way that they haven't panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They're starting to move the ball, and what you have to do, maintain your poise, and start to put together some drives.
Little pitch and catch to the tight end, Knox. They'll give him 4 yards there, and it's second down.
4 yards on the pickup. Second and six at their 48-yard line.
Allen. Over the middle, complete. It's Cook. And that's going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets' 35. That one good for 16, and the drive will continue. Seems as if the passing attack's starting to heat up a little bit here in the second quarter.
You can sense and you can see the momentum because now they're reading their patterns downfield, they're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. That is complete downfield to Knox. And all the way home for
a pass. What's up, Tony?
Dawson Knox, 35 yards. And the Bills get a bit closer.
For a big tight end, he can sure move like a slot receiver when he gets ahead of steam going. And as a defensive back, you've got a big decision to make when he's moving like that.
The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. And now Sean McDermott's made the call. They'll go for two. Try to throw for it. And this is going to be caught. So they do get it. And the 2 points. Now they're back down to a one-score deficit. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away.
Oh, it's going pretty good, man. Can't complain, man. Just been chilling, man.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And right now, we've got a little bit of an offensive masterpiece going on. Both sides moving the football, scoring points. It's almost like somebody put the defense on rookie mode in this one. I mean, we haven't even left the first half, Charles, and we're certainly on pace for a shootout.
An excellent start for both offenses. The fans have to be enjoying this to see all these points go up on the board. As a former defender, you know I'm not enjoying this at all, but right now, both these teams just trading haymakers. Let's see if anyone slips up first. Can anyone counter with a nice little jab and get things going in their direction?
And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action.
How are your family doing, bro?
Now Cook, he's got it off the draw. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line.
On any explosive run, you can almost feel the ground shaking, and that's from the offensive lineman creating space for their runners. I had an old coach tell me before that he always told his runners, run around the offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking so you don't trip and fall when it happens in a game.
On play action, now Rodgers. Now a quick throw there, but it's going to be incomplete.
That's a surprise in the face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up, not that time. Rodgers going to try and throw on third down. Inside the 20. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. They're going to hurry back to the line now.
Brings up
Play action. Now it's Rodgers. Under pressure now, and he's going to go down just inside the 5-yard line. And Oliver able to collapse the pocket, get to him, and drop him for a loss of a yard. On play action, it's Rodgers. Flush to his right.
That's interception.
The end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
What an excellent defensive stand there in the red zone. Nice tight coverage. They certainly recognized how important it was to bring up fourth down here.
So they won't get a touchdown, but here's a chance to at least get three to end the first half. From the right hash here, should be an easy one. Zerline's kick is up and through. So a long drive gets him down inside the five, but ultimately they settle for just the field goal.
And I have to think that if maybe they were a yard closer, that would have made their decision tougher, and I think they likely would have gone for it. But in this situation, they just decided to take the three, and I think it was a smart move.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And you wonder if, with Allen's arm, they might just take their chances by dialing up a long one. And now this throw incomplete, and that is how this first half will come to an end. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. We welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. The Bills trail here, but they will get the football first as we are back underway on EA Sports. Out of the end zone, here comes Hines. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive.
As they begin their second half here, Charles, offensively, you know, not where they want to be, obviously. They're losing in this ball game, but very much within striking distance. We'll see what adjustments they make in the second half.
Is that the old glass half full, half empty type of a deal? Which way do you want to look at it? Because you're right, they're down on the scoreboard, but they're definitely opportunities now, because if they want to go ahead and get going in this one, get back to the running game. I think there are going to be some places to go with it, and I think the offensive line will appreciate the chance to fire out and hit people.
That's a good point, because they virtually had nothing going in the ground game in that first half.
Little pitch and catch to the tight end, Knox. A gain of 8 there on the play. And they're going to be staring at a third and long here.
Let's not quibble about the gain there on second down. That was a positive play, because that was a take-what-you-can-get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now it gives them a much better opportunity to convert on third down.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Here's Allen to throw it. Wow, and that is incomplete.
Well, if they have any designs of getting back into this football game in the second half, they're going to need to be much sharper offensively than they were on this opening possession.
I ain't go for that.
And it'll lead to a fourth down.
Nah. Y'all on right now.
Here's the punter, Martin, now to kick it away.
So you go for that one.
That'll be a 41-yard punt, 4 yards there on the return. And the Jets will have a short field to work with as they take over first and 10.
That's why I wide open. I should have thrown it to him.
Quickly to the line. Throwing on second and long. Rodgers.
Oh, okay.
Once again.
Okay.
And now the some extra time to talk about this third and long play as we'll get a time.
Hold on, who's first game? Hold on.
Just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
I'm on the open.
Open man here is Conklin.
What's up, Tom?
I gotta make the stream pop. You know, I gotta make the game pop a little bit.
Ain't nobody open.
I think slot's open.
They'll go for it. It's Rodgers.
Yo, you dropped the fucking ball?
And they turn it over. The Jets try it, but the
I don't be understanding about that game.
Bills are gonna get the football back. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive.
Slots, well, yeah, you open.
These guys definitely hoping for a better showing than their last appearance. They couldn't really even move the football much beyond the shadows of their own goalposts, Charles. We'll see if they can get a better, more sustained drive going here.
Yeah, and every team that we ever talk to says the exact same thing. When you start a drive from that deep in your own territory, the goal is a minimum of at least two first downs, because even if you have to punt then, you change the field position, right? You flip the field a little bit. They didn't get that done. This time they want to string together a nice drive and help themselves out.
Allen looks to throw on second down.
Yo, you! Bro! I'm not clicking on no more after that.
22 yards.
I'm not clicking on no more after that.
Yeah,
how is that, like, bro, like, how, what? When he has that kind of versatility, nigga, stop, you do what they did there.
Get him out of the backfield and give those defensive backs something else to worry
boom,
about.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, these poor, these old trash, bro.
From the gun, it's a give to Cook. He'll work his way up the middle for a gain of about four, second down.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle.
Slash, you want that word?
Wing in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
Here we go. On play action, Allen. Finding Knox there, complete. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. He's up now to 80 yards receiving in the ball game. He's got a first down.
I got kicked out of that one, partner. You and I.
Nah, go. You good, bro.
Hey, Slots, we played before, didn't we?
Yeah, that's what I said. No, go get the cheese, bro. Go get the cheese, man. Go get the cheese, man.
Nah, I've been laughing up, boy. I can't even play with them no more. Because what's the name of God? This shit feel weird.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that shit feel weird when I play with them.
Why is it that?
Because I like Miko Harmon in there.
New York offense taking over for their next possession. Now they've got the lead here.
You think these
the
new black helmets?
The passing game for them, it's been terrific. We've seen that, but the rushing game almost non-existent.
No, I'm talking about the Colts.
And trying to finish this game off.
Yeah, yeah, that's
they need
like
the running game to come back to life. They need to get sparked that way, take some time off the clock, and keep the ball away from their opponents.
Now Rodgers throwing on second down. He finds Wilson.
I probably stop eating this thing. They need to get Brock. They need Brock Curry a superstar sound board. If he keep going good, they win a good one.
They almost become defensive. Yeah, they might.
Offense just playing not to lose.
That would be dope.
This team, you
got
this is a great spot for them to
look back.
Really try and put the hammer down and finish this one off.
Got to keep running for me now.
It's Jet football as they've got the lead here, and we get set to begin quarter number.
Jackie, why are you running from me, Jackie?
Who won the last time we played, Slots?
Oh, Slots, oh. High, like he's deaf man.
Line of scrimmage, the 37.
Hey, Slots.
First and 10.
I'm trying to like he's deaf. Yeah, like he don't hit nobody.
I think I'm. You were just talking to him. Well, that was you talking.
Nah, that was me talking.
Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts.
I think he was talking. I got all that murder on me. I got
Brimsky, don't run for a day. I'm going to kill you now.
It's first and 10.
come out right there, gonna hurt you.
Nah, I had to switch up. That's all.
Oh!
Able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. An ideal spot here to get a first down and try to run some more clock. And this is second and less than a yard. This pass out wide to Hall. And the Jets are going to be set up with a first and goal.
What's going on?
All the way down to the one. Shit, I was rolling up, blood.
Oh, shit, I don't blame you.
I'm almost done. I just put it in there. We locked those slides, let's get it. Crack, man.
That's good, bro.
I was asking you, who won the last game? You beat me.
Yeah.
I think you beat my Bengals.
Yeah, I did, yeah. Now Zerline on and the extra
point. I fuck with the Bengals, but this is my straight team, man. Fake it. This is caught. Oh, and he gets in.
But no one was expecting a fake there, but they add two more onto their lead.
Oh, I'm ready, bro. Hold on. Let me get a halfway road. Slaz, you still in this bitch?
Yeah.
There's some pressure, too, man. That shit stank. Before I got high.
Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. On the return, it's 99. And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach.
I like how the fire don't take forever to start.
With this ball game,
not for real.
Self-inflicted wounds. They've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film session in the coming days.
You're absolutely right about that, partner, because...
Finna beat your boy badly. Damn, I fuck my kick up, bro. And mentally, I can't see that bitch.
The guys are already starting to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they
play. Hey, my shit, the only one that's like,
situation again.
Maggie a little bit.
You said what?
I said you got to sleep. Like, my
shit
looks
like that. I'm not. What's I on? Sleep. Huh? He woke?
Ooh. He got hit. That shit, it definitely feels laggy, man.
Brimsky. What's up?
That shit was open.
What's good, OG?
Shit, that nigga gonna pick that off. That little hit hurt.